1, 2, 3. Thank you. Hey, I just want to make sure, is everybody okay up here? What's going on? There's something going on right here. What's going on? Just one bad person? Help me out. Look over the top, see what's happening. We got a long, long, explosive, energetic, exciting night in front of us. You know what, everyone just take three steps back right now. It's too tight, we got plenty of night to make our space. On the count of three, one, two, three. One, two, perfect. Danke. I'll talk to you later.
Around, I turned to him, whoa, whoa, whoa.
Anka. Prost, everybody. The last time we played in Berlin, we had such a great show. Oh yeah, that was last night. But wir glauben, dass heute unsere 999. Yeah. I think it'll be good. Should be after all this time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 2. I seem to recognize your face. Oh, haunting, familiar, yeah. I can't seem to place it. Can I find a candle of thought to light your name? Oh, lifetimes, they're catching on with me. All these changes taking place. I wish I'd seen the place, but no one's ever taken me. Hearts and thoughts, they fade away. Hearts and thoughts, they fade away. I swear I recognize your breath. All memories like fingerprints, yeah, they're slow. Stuck upon the shell, I changed, I'm not changing it over. Small town predicts my fate. Perhaps that's what no one wants to see. Oh, I just wanna scream. Hello. Thank you.
I can feel like I have.
comes from you and all this dedication. Not even true. Well, we're gonna get the power, 'cause we got so much to do. Or I'll still read.
Some eyes
I've seen's become harder to find an approach and a way to live. Yeah. Oh, we get something out of this. I'll be fucking true. Spend your time alone. Regrets. Oh! Kelly, we need to see people once again. Yeah, hey. I'm being told, and I trust them. I can see it myself. We're gonna all need to take another 3 steps back just to make it safe. Not just comfortable, but safe. And that's the first thing we do before we take another note. I promise you, we can't do it unless we know everyone is absolutely safe at all times. So please, I trust in you. I even want the person in the last row up there to go to the top row up there. Just kidding. But now here, I'm serious. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Thank you. Danke schön. Danke. Is there room for all? Hey, I'd like to dedicate this one to a place and a person that runs it who's very special. I mentioned it last night, but I'm gonna mention it again tonight because it's here in beautiful Berlin, and it's an incredible little spot called the Ramones Museum. It's couldn't be a better gathering place for people from all over the world, and if you love the Ramones or you just want to learn more about them, it's all there for you. And I went thinking I would go for an hour, and I stayed for 7. I just want to thank Flo and Kathy and everybody for taking care of us and taking all care of all you Ramones fans and music fans who come to visit. It's really something special. We've got a real live Ramone working for us, and there's not many of them, but he's been working for us for 16 years. His name's Mr. Ricky Ramone, if you want to stand up real quick. This is a song that was written soon after Johnny Ramone had passed, and it's called Come Back.
Go now, I wouldn't have lost you another way.
welcome.
We'll be right back.
Close. Everybody okay still? Everybody okay? Sorry, it took a minute. We had to figure out what we're gonna play, but this next song, I think you're gonna like it. There's a reason why we're playing it tonight, because we're very close. We're right across the street. Here we go. I hope you like it.
Mother, do you think they'll drop the bomb? Mother, do you think they'll like this song? Mother, do you think they'll try to break my bones? Mother, should I build the wall? Mother, should I run for president? Mother, should I trust the government? Gonna wait up on Every life was in dawn. As we sit alone, I know someday we must go on. Yeah, I'm a lucky man to count on both hands the ones I love. Some folks they got one, yeah, others they got. Stay with me, oh, let's just breathe. Practice that my sins never gonna let me be in awe. Just another human in no harm. Yeah, I don't wanna hurt. There's so much in this world to make me bleed. Stay with me, you're all I see. Did I say that I need you? Did I say that I want you? Oh, if I didn't, I'm a fool, you see. No one knows this more than me. As I come clean, I wonder every day as I look upon your face on home. Everything you gave and nothing you would take. Nothing you would take, everything you gave. Did I say that I need you? Oh, did I say that I want you? Oh, if I didn't, I'm a fool, you see. No one knows this more than me. As I come clean,
lightning. First the day he let it go. Thank you.
like to introduce Mr. Boone Gaspar. So they say this might be our 999th show. It feels like maybe longer. Sometimes it's just hard to believe any of it, really, sometimes. And to come to Berlin and have this kind of response two nights in a row or over the last 20 years of the 10 times we played here and Wuhlheide, etc. All the memories of Berlin. And even to be on tour with a band like X, you know, I was 19 years old and standing in front of Xene, the singer. And now we're traveling and friends with him over the years. And so maybe there's somebody in the front row up here that might be on this stage or a stage like it someday. And we'll open up for you. I faced it, a life wasted. I'm never going back again. Haven't tasted a life wasted. I'm never going back again. Oh, I escaped it, a life wasted. I'm never going back again. You're all sailing, there's something wrong. world, running to you again. Leave a message, at least I could learn your voice one last time. Daily my feel this good, be my time by you. Would you hit me? Would you hit me? Oh, Guten Abend. It's been two nights to remember here in Deutschland, Berlin, all the people, all the flags from everywhere. Thank you very much. You know, I gotta mention something. We're gonna send out a toast to a friend that has been coming to the shows, and apparently she broke her ankle in Amsterdam up here in the crush here. She's missing out on some shows, and she's an important part of the community, and she's an organizer, and lends a lot of her heart and personality to a lot of the traveling groups that we're fortunate enough to have come to see these shows. And her name's Mirella. We want to send a toast out to Mirella and hope she's feeling better, and I'll see her in Amsterdam. And in Mirella's honor, before we continue, we're gonna take another three steps back so nothing else happens like this again. It's getting a little tight. So on the count of three, one, two, three, one more. One, two, three. Thank you. Thank you. We also want to thank Lightsa. The band wants to thank a woman, great woman called Lightsa, for giving us a roof over our heads and taking care of us. And all the local crew here has been fantastic. Everybody in the back hallways, and all the men, all the women, the locals, thank you for making us feel at home, and we either come back here or Wohlheide, whenever you want us, we'll be here. Thank you. This song's called Blood. We'll be right back. tin beer turn into when I'm fucking in a maze.
Still alive.
Up there, danke. Danke. Thanks for taking care of each other. Thanks for listening to me. Thanks to the music. Thank you. Thank you. Give a big hand. This is a hand. On drums, also in another great band all summer called Soundgarden. The hardest working man in Seattle, that's for sure. Mr. Matt Kelly. Mr. Mikey Van Halen right there, Mike McCready right there. Jeff Ament on the bass. You can call me Ed anytime, just call me. Mr. Stone Gossett. And you met him earlier on the keyboard, the orgel, Mr. Boom Gaspar. And this is how we say goodnight until we meet again. Ahoy ho! Thank you. aqui do Islândia. Grazie, Italia. Vaffanculo. Goodbye. Love you. Be good. Love you. Thank you. Ciao.